In order to convert SRT subtitle to the Netflix Time Text with the subtitle edit software, you need to download and install the latest release of the custom subtitle edit build, which can be found at the DSR Corporation page on the GitHub. Once you have subtitle edit installed, open your SRT file. Select the Save As option under the File menu, find the Netflix Time Text in the Type drop-down menu, and click Save. The file is now saved with a DXFP extension and can be edited or converted to any other type of subtitle file. You will notice that the Netflix Quality Check button has appeared in the toolbar. Click on it to perform the quality check. If the subtitle meets the Netflix quality requirements, a success message will be shown in the dialog window. I made the file invalid by adding extra spaces.
Brings you to the land of the gatekeepers.
The saving operation automatically performs quality check and displays a message with the error report file location. The report is a CSV file that contains details about the file validation errors.